Where are we, guys?
We're at the PC bar right now.
You gonna order food?
Are we not gonna play games tonight?
No. We didn't eat breakfast, so we're gonna start with the food here. Because all the PC bar, they have great food here.
James, can you show me how to order food?
Yeah, it's really easy. So you just press this button on the top over here. Like, they have all these hamburgers, rice, hot dogs, noodles, dumplings, sausages. I feel like PC방s are on top of their games now. What do you guys want?
Pop.
Oh, no, 소울고기.
소울고기?
어.
Okay.
Classic.
뭐 치킨 마요.
치킨 마요? Okay. 어, 이거 맛있겠는데?
응. 뺏어 먹어야 돼.
나는 아 제육덮밥 먹을까? 아, 바로 굽는 삼겹덮밥 먹을까?
바로 굽는 삼겹덮밥.
바로 굽는 삼겹덮밥.
한입 먹고 싶어.
오케이. So I ordered a 소불고기 덮밥. 진짜 맛있어요. 딱 내 스타일.
어, 뜨거.
진짜 뜨거.
How is it though?
맛있는데.
맛있어?
응.
그 진짜 맛있는데.
진짜.
Wow.
It's really good.
Oh. Is it better than your mom's food?
No, my mom's way too good at cooking for this. Love you, mom.
I love mom too.
Here, 괜찮은데? 여기 갈까?
어딘데?
찾은 것 같아. PC토랑이라는 데가 있네.
PC토랑?
PC토랑 들어봤냐? PC토랑? 나 이거 PC방하고 레스토랑 합친 거네.
콩글레시.
뭐 이런 데가 있어 요즘. 신기하다.
어딘데? 가까워?
응, 여기랑 별로 안 멀어.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. Alright guys, so we're going to a PC방 called PC토랑, which is a combination of the word PC방 and restaurant. We've never been there, but I'm guessing they have really fancy menu. Because the PC방 that we were just at didn't really have anything special, you know what I'm saying? But it was all like menu that I saw at different PC방s too. It wasn't something special, so we're gonna check out this PC토랑 place. Let's see what happens.
아, 좀 맛있는 거 있었으면 좋겠다. 좀 가볍고 맛있는 거.
가볍고 맛있는 거?
아니면 좀 특이한 거?
너한테는 항상 음식이 가볍지 않을까?
오, they make their own burgers here.
Well, they have handmade burgers. Because usually, like at PC방s, they'll have the burgers that you put in the microwave. Like the fast food, junk food type of hamburgers. But apparently, they make their own burgers here. You with hot Shanghai. Shanghai 불고기 버거. Shanghai 새우 버거. Shanghai 치즈 치킨 버거. Well, why is everything Shanghai? 이게 불고기 세트 같은 거는 이 불고기가 한국 건데 뭐하러 상하이 불고기 세트라 했지? 이런 거는 서울 불고기 세트 해도 더 나았겠다.
I think the owner might just have like had a really good experience at Shanghai, so he decided to name all the menus after Shanghai. The PC방 we were at before had like regular menus. Like the rice menu here is pretty similar to the PC방 we were at before, but I think everything is just more higher quality.
이게 또 상하이 불고기 버거?
이거 이거?
Mm-hmm.
Then what do you want?
I'm gonna get the Shanghai shrimp burger set.
And then I'll get the Shanghai cheese chicken burger set. The total is 16,500 won.
15 bucks?
Yeah, 15 bucks. Not bad.
So we got the burger and the Pepsi, but we ordered a set menu, but I guess they don't give any potato tots or french fries.
감사합니다.
Never mind.
Right guys, this is Shanghai 불고기 버거. It looks really good. It smells good too.
Alright, this is Shanghai shrimp burger. It's got the fat shrimp patty inside it.
This is the Shanghai cheese chicken burger.
How's your burger, James?
Pretty
good.
It's alright.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's not as good as like the burgers I used to eat at like authentic hamburger shops.
Mm-hmm.
Still very good.
It's a little bit spicy though.
Mm. We got a french fries too. Is it better than the McDonald's?
These fries are way better than McDonald's.
Ooh. Now I'm gonna eat my burger.
Mm. It's alright. It's a bit salty.
Salty?
Mm. But it's alright.
Mm. How's the shrimp burger?
Good. I think this is better than McDonald's. Mmm.
약간 좀 PC토랑 생각보다 별로였어요, 그치? 이름값을 잘 못하는 곳인데. Yeah, I feel like the last PC방 that we were at was going to have something more special because they had the word restaurant in their name. And I assumed that meant they were going to offer something really special. But I felt like all the menu they were offering were basically the same menus that other PC방s were offering, but just a little bit higher quality. So we tried to look for something that was really unique, something that you guys could never even imagine at a PC방. And we thought we weren't going to find something like that, but we did. We did find something like that. All right, so now I'm gonna go inside and show you guys this really unique PC방. Yeah?
Okay, so we are at the new PC방 right now. So tell me, James, what's so special about this PC방?
Well, if you just take a look at the menu, it's bizarre. Like, normal PC방s will have like this. Like, this is ordinary PC방 stuff. Like ramen, noodles, a little bit of rice, snacks, hot dogs, microwavable dumplings, things like that. But this is where it gets really bizarre. They have all types of sushi. So apparently what happened was that there's a sushi restaurant right next to the PC방, and the PC방 went out of business. So the owner of the sushi restaurant just bought this place and he connected it through the kitchen. And now he's selling all these authentic sushi menu at the PC방, which is really unique. I've never seen anything like this. Because usually if a normal PC방 was offering sushi on their menu, I think everyone would be a little bit suspicious of the quality. But knowing that the PC방 and the restaurant are sharing kitchens, I think that pretty much guarantees that the menu is going to be like the real deal sushi. So I'm kind of looking forward to it. I was getting hungry anyway, so.
So what are you gonna get today?
I don't know. I thought you said you were full.
I'm not full anymore.
This is basically the same thing that you would get at a sushi restaurant. Mm.
Oh. Yeah? Wasabi.
Oh. 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 Say goodbye.
James just dropped a piece of sushi. All done.
Ah, 죽겠네, 진짜.
Finished.
No.
Oh.